Hello, I'm Gina. Today I gotta make some simple little dish. I gotta make a salad. Potato with a string beans salad. And I'm able to make the last because we make all summer we make a lot of salad with the string beans. And this is the last one I pick it up. I pick it up this morning and I decided to make a salad for us. And I want to show everybody my last salad, the string beans. Okay? And I start. This I need. You see? This I need. I need the potato, string beans, tomato, red onions, oregano, salt. Pepper e extra vergine olive oil. This I need for the dish, you know, for the salad. First I gotta cook the potato. When you cook the potato, it's supposed to be in the cold water. You start with the cold water and then you put the fiammelle. See? That's the potato I put in the cold water. Okay, now I put the fiammelle. And we gotta wait till they cook. You cover, make a cover. And you gotta wait till they cook. Okay? And now over here I gotta cook the string beans. But now I gotta clean up. Okay, now I gotta show you what to clean of the string beans. This already I wash, you know, I wash already. Just I want to show you what to do. You gotta take it off of this, and you gotta take it off on this side. You see, you gotta take it off of this little thing. Sometimes I have the strap. Some beans have, some beans they don't have. But when you do the like this, they can come, you can see. And then I make two pieces. And put over there. This I did already. It's wash. And then clean like this. Okay? You take this thing off like this. About the side, like this. See? I have no strap. And then I'll show you, they don't have any. See? I put two pieces. I can't believe all the summer how many salad I make. And that's the last salad for everybody. And I show, for us, I show everybody. That's the last string beans I pick it up. The summer is finished, and that's we gotta cook. We make a salad. Okay? Now this is already for cook. This is already for cook. So I come here. That's the water boiling already. Look at the boiling water. And now before you put the string beans, you gotta put a little salt. And the salt keep the string beans green. When you put the salt, the string beans stay green. See? You put the salt here. All right? And now I put the string beans. Now I put the string beans here. All right. Hey, you turn a little bit. When they boil, maybe 1 minute, a couple of minutes, they're done. Now I cover, and we gotta wait. You gotta watch. You gotta wait. All right, the string beans, they're okay. Now I gotta drink. Look, they boil. You see? See? They boil. The string beans, they're okay. Now I gotta drain the water. See? They're nice. You drain the water. Another thing, when you drain the hot water, You put in the cold water. They stop the cook and they keep the color. See? They stop the cook and they keep the green color. All right. And this is it. Look how nice. It's not nice. You see how nice? And now you drain the water because now they cool down already. See? Now you drain again the water. And now this, they're nice, you see? This is for the salt. When you make a salt, it's beautiful. All right, the potato is cooked. Now just, you wanna know, you just watch with the knife. The knife go through, you see? They cook. So now we gotta drain the water. Now I put over there. Now I bring it here. Now it's too hot. Let it stay a little bit. I keep peeling. Now it's too hot. Okay? Let it cool down. Then we peel. All right. I'm going to peel my potato. Look at this. I peel already. Now we got to make a salad. Okay? Really, I look at the potato a little small. This morning, I not find the potato small. And then I use this. You can use any potato you like. You can use any potato. Sometimes you don't find some you want, but you can use any kind of potato. See? Now they cool it down a little bit, and they're better for peel. Di tutte le ragazze del paese, Rosella è la più bella in verità. Ha fatto innamorare tutto il paese, Rosella è la più bella in verità. Rosa Rosella, perché sei bella, questo nasilla tu ci fai ingannare. Questo nasilla e a pezzichilla, e zumbolera la lera, e zumbolera la la. Questa faccia di Santarella, ando stai, ando stai, quante cose puoi combinare. Quante cose puoi combinare? Ma perché? Tutto vengono piatto a te, tutto piace a te, tutto a te. Per tutte le ragazze del paese, Rosella è la più bella in verità. Rosa Rosella, perché sei bella, questo sì, là tu ci fai ingannare. Questo nasilla e a pezzichilla e zumbrerà la lera e zumbrerà la la. Di questa saccia di Santarella, ando stai, ando stai, quanti guai puoi combinare, quanti guai puoi combinare. Questo nasilla e a pezzichilla e zumbrerà la lera e zumbrerà la la. Questa faccia di Santarella, ando stai, ando stai, quante cose puoi combinare, quante cose puoi combinare. Ma perché stanno tutto pensa a te, tutto quanto pensa a te. Evviva Rosella, Rosella quando sei bella. Ok, I make that way the potato. You could cut it the way you like, anyway. I cut it that way. So, all right, here you Okay. You make a little big, you get the cut F like this. Okay. That's all potato. Now I put over there. I put in the bowl. See? I cut it that way. You know, if some people they cut it, they want to cut it different, they cut it there. I put that way. Yeah. And this is the potato. Now the potato, I have a tagagne, I want to put it first. I put first the potato because first the tagagne is get the potato, it's a little warm, but then make a little mush of the onion. See? Okay. Now I put a little salt. I put little salt in here. Little oregano. And put a little oil in, a little bit at a time. You put a little oil on the potato. I put the oil on, a little black pepper. See? And then you turn a little bit. That's a potato. Potato salad, that's so good. And I put the string beans. This is the string beans that go here. That's the string beans that go here. Okay. You can put more salt like this. A little oregano. How much you want to put? I do that way. I do that way. It's all another little bit oil. I got to wash my hand because the salt will stick on my finger. I want to wash my hand. Now I come for the tomato. I have a tomato here. I got to make a tomato. You can use any kind of tomato, the little one, the big one, but you got to cut. I use it that way. I cut it this way. I take this little thing off. I make a little like this, and like this, and like this. See? I cut it that way. You cut it that way. You make it like this, and you make it like this. And you put in the salt. Hey! I gotta tell the story. I have all my grandkids. I have one granddaughter, the name is Gina, like me. She eat two tomatoes like this. When I make a salad like this, I don't look at her. She finished before I put on the table. She loved the tomato so much. Yeah, man. I think enough. Gina is not here. It's all right. This I put away. There was a Gina here. I was a poor more. Now she's in the school, in the college. She's in the school. Gina, when you come in, I sell tomato for you. All right. This is it. That's a nice salad. See? Got to put more oil. More oregano. A little more salt. That's it. I think it's enough. That's enough. All right. Now just I got to put in the tray I got to use. Okay? Okay. That's my salad. That's my work, see? That's my salad. I have everything here. The string beans in the yard, they look so good, they look. I have everything, I got a test. Let me test one tomato, string beans, have onion, little everything, okay? All right, let me test. This is smell profumato already. I know what they are. So I take piece of tomato, string beans. They're so tender, nice. The tomato, the string beans of the yard this year, so they were so good. Everything is so good. Yeah, and that's the salad the way I make. And everybody in my family, they like, especially in the summertime, because we have a tomato, we have a lot of vegetable outside. And I make all the time salad. Okay? Okay. Thank you for watching me. God bless everybody. And bye. I'll see you next time. Okay? Bye-bye.